Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to our YouTube channel. I am Fatina and today we are going to talk about two species of mud crabs. What are they? Stay tuned! Thank you for tuning in. Do you know that there are four species of mud crabs? If you have known about it, well, lucky you. I was someone who never noticed that there are differences between mud crabs. So, I was quite shocked to know there are four species of them within the genus Scylla, distributed along the Indo-West Pacific region. Scylla serrata, Scylla paramemosin, Scylla olivacea, and Scylla tranquebarica. In RAS Aquaculture, we have two species of them in the house. First is Scylla olivacea, second is Scylla tranquebarica. Kinda long to pronounce, right? Let's call Scylla olivacea as SO and Scylla tranquebarica as ST. For your information, SO is the most common species of Scylla in the markets in Sundex, Southeast Asia and Thailand. Its habitat is intertidal to subtidal estuarine found on mangroves. For ST, they inhabit mangrove areas down to sublittoral parts. But what are the differences between SO and ST? Let's see. So, this is Scylla olivacea SO and this is Scylla tranquebarica ST. First, we can differentiate between these two species through their color. SO has orange or true brown to black claws. Meanwhile, ST mostly has purple claws. Secondly, the size. For ST, they can amazingly grow up to 1 kg. However, for SO, they do not seem to grow bigger than 800 grams. According to studies, ST is the second largest species of Scylla after Scylla serrata, while SO is considered the smallest among the four species. Yet, SO is the sturdiest when it comes to acclimatization to their natural habitat. Next, let's see the morphological differences between SO and ST. First, the shape of their frontal lobe spines. SO is more rounded, while ST is blunt-shaped. Secondly, the claws. SO's propodous spines are reduced. ST got it obvious on both spines. Thirdly, the polygonal patterning. SO does not have polygonal patterning on all claws and legs. ST, on the other hand, have polygonal patterning on the third, fourth and fifth legs. And that's the three morphological differences between SO and ST. So, we have talked about the differences between SO and ST through their claws color, size and three morphological structures. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to comment down below. If you want to know more about aquaculture, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a thumbs up. You can check our free ebooks and social media in the description box below. Till next time, bye!